jump. Let's go back into it.
I think we can just
let's go.
Jump time. Okay. Oh, we gotta do it. Quick, speedrun. Okay, speedrun. Speedrun. I don't know. At the rate that we're going, I don't think we can complete it all.
At the rate that you're going, I don't think we can complete it all.
What?
What do you mean?
This too.
I'm good at the game.
Oh, I gotta fight without you, Cappy.
You're dirty. You're dirty.
Can you come back to me?
No, I'm stuck in the parking lot. You should kick her. Thank you.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
There's actually a glitch with the parking lot.
What kind of glitch?
Hey.
Oh wait, there's something back there, I think.
Yeah, that's why I need you to come back. That's what I said.
Bye, Mario. Have fun. Ooh, can he do this by himself? Let's find out.
It's that easy. It took multiple YouTubers, like, many, many tries, and I'm just like, bonk.
When you don't even play Mario games, you're better than everyone else.
Let's go.
I think I just, like, long jumped when I killed him on accident. Thank you for saving me.
Thank you, Mario, you saved me. I appreciate it, brother.
Kick
him! Alright, let's get out of here.
Does everyone in the Mario universe just speak gibberish? Like, I almost said Drew.
This is like not my kingdom.
Get out of this room. Heart. Dude, the music. I gotta show you this music before you leave, though. Because the music is amazing!
Top quality music!
We're on episode 2, we're in the wedding kingdom. I think about it.
Yeah.
I think it took me like maybe 4 or 5 videos just to get to videos to get to the Wonder Kingdom. So this is
dude,
like.
Dude, 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 dude.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I mean, you don't technically need the PS if you're good at the game.
Hey.
But I think there's some more Usain Bolts up there, bro. I think over there. Oh, you can also bust a nut. Did you hear me?
Yeah, I heard you.
Okay. Just making sure. Go atop of that box. What are you doing, child? There's something up there. Fine, I think. No, there's not. I thought there was. I'm thinking of a different rock then. Wait, I should just leave. That's right. Speedrun tactics. Get up there. Bust a nut.
Hey, I just like went out of the maze too.
Yeah.
Nice.
Mario should be dead then. Live footage. I have to show you a picture I took of with when I was playing around with BS.
Hey.
Here, I got you, bro. Speed on tactics. Speed on tactics. Speed on tactics.
Ouch.
You just killed another kind. How could you, sir?
It's not my kind.
That is your, it's your kind. It's technically your kind until you get rid of. Usain Bolts are up there. Get them.
No, it's on.
I need them. I need all the money.
Just need 4 more.
Actually, we need. We need.
I just
24
we're
more.
We're gonna have to do the boss.
This boss?
Yeah.
We don't have to do the boss.
Right,
oh wait, we have to do the boss actually because we don't have enough moons. I don't think there's enough moons in this like little place just to.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I don't think there's enough moons in this. Like,
just hit the rock into their mouth.
I'm stuck. You throw the rocks into their mouths, okay? Or maybe you can help me out here. Okay, this doesn't work, actually.
I have to kick into the mouth, actually.
Yeah. Oh my freaking god, you cannot tell me that you cannot grab a... Kick him! Thank you. Oh my god. Kick him. Kick him. What are you doing? You know, just fight the big old piranha plant. I'm just gonna kill him. That doesn't make any sense. The other ones don't do that. Why does he do that?
I don't know.
Cappy's like this small. For the piranha plant. What sense does that make?
Then again, Cappy can become any cap, so technically he'd be a giant cap.
So wait, he makes us buy these caps? You cheap little piece of... Fly with you to the sky. Ooh. We had all that to do.
Just like the random saxophone.
Saxophone's really relaxing. Oh my god.
I can throw you up?
Yeah. You throw me up, the side, down, usual stuff.
Oh, this flower cap.
Night, neat, we can use this to get across. Ow!
What if I just die on this?
You would die. You wouldn't go to the death, the dark world. Wait, over here. There's
right. Moon. We need to get, oh shoot.
Welcome to my death playthrough.
Hey. Welcome to the death.
I told you you were gonna die. We need a few more coins. Oh yeah, that gives you coins. We really do need a few more coins.
Let's run.
Sweet.
And then we can... Oh, I think the next one... No, it's not the next one.
Go.
But the seaside thing is coming up.
Oh, true.
But that would be nice.
I don't know when it is, but I'll check back. I think we got a mandatory boss battle, actually. I'm right. Ooh, you say bolts, I'll get these for you.
That's your thanks.
We need 20 more to get the doctor's suit.
Now I need to listen up.
Dang it, I left. Dang it. Busting right. Nuts? Since 2017? Maybe since 24?
Cracked nut.
Cracked nuts? I love some cracked nuts.
Freshly roasted.
Of course.
Always. Freshly roasted.
Mm. The snack that smiles back.
Goldfish. That's actually really creepy because, like, you're eating them and they're smiling at you.
But don't they like it, though?
That's creepy.
I think when I was little, I used to play the goldfish. Like, you know how much I love Mario? So I put three goldfish in the top.
Oh, yeah, a few moons up here.
Do you remember that though? When I was at lunch, we just played around with the goldfish. Yeah. Like we thought.
I remember
we were playing goldfishio.
I remember our experiments.
What experiments?
Remember? So one person's like sitting on the experiment side, and like the other person's like.
Yeah, we had a weird imagination, guys.
Yeah. One was being experimented. The other person, the other two people are like lab
rats.
The lab people.
We like miss a level. Oh dang! With these speedrun tactics, bro.
I just remember this one.
How do you know this stuff when you haven't played the? Oh dang! Did you? Dang! Did you play it? Stay bolts. You get them.
Yeah. Oh dang.
Stretch. Where's the next use stay bolts at? I think they're.
But we got enough for the scientist outfit and the.
No, we don't. We need like 40 inside.
Just the outfit. I'm not talking about the others.
Oh yeah, no, we actually have enough for both, but we just
did we already get this one? Sometime.
Yeah, we did. We do it. Like I was supposed to look at the computer, but I'm not looking at the computer anymore. I'm just looking at the TV. For some reason. I think the TV is actually much better. Not the TV. I feel like the computer is much better because the graphics though.
Well, the TV is much better.
Well, to you it is, but the graphics on this is so much better.
That's about it.
It makes it look better though.
Yeah.
There's something up here. Gotta shake.
Can you go extra just by a shake?
Extra thick? Yeah.
Extra long.
Four. Six more? Or is that seven?
A few more inches.
Yeah, how many more stars? Suns, you know. Whatever.
Oh, we need six more. I'm gonna have to do the boss fight. Dang.
Dang it. So that's the end of the boss run, a few episodes long.
It's not that bad, because like we skipped like two. It's not bad.
We skipped three bosses. Wait, I can get him. Never mind. Stand back.
Nice.
I told you, bro.
Oh, shoot.
Watch out. Why don't jump on that dude?
Hey, we almost got enough.
For we do?
Yeah.
God, we have 69 gems, bro. How'd you do that? I want that bonus. This is OP.
It's like the ultimate Cappy boss fight.
Yeah.
I'm just like running around.
You just run around, just grab this. Oh my god, we almost have 1,000.
As I said, we're getting close.
Can you feel the sunshine? Let him brighten up your day.
If you don't hit him, you can actually notice there's a triangle in the middle.
True. I don't care about triangles.
Oh, ouch.
I didn't hit him down, I'm sorry. There we go. Bunny is dead for the second time, actually, because we haven't fought him.
Yes. Finally, we got a multi-moon, because I thought it was really boosted.
Oh, yeah, true.
Oh, we just need one. One more multi-moon or three more moons? Nice.
I think that, yeah, just... I think we can get three more moons. Keep, like, the main actual boss. Because it's, like, a mini boss.
Like, I'm actually happy that we actually went through this boss fight, because, like, we had to do something that I really wanted to do.
What?
And we don't have to wait till the Metro Kingdom.
Oh, yeah. What?
Blow stuff up.
Oh. Oh, yeah! How did I forget that?
Yeah! Yahoo!
No. You better stop. Oh, ooh, more Usain Bolts!
Alright, let's go.
Oh, we need three more moons.
Man, I wish I could go Sonic right now. Oh, I can't go Sonic.
I think
it's just really hard to control Sonic mode.
I think if you press minus, we can just go back up there without transferring, but then again, what's the fun of that?
What's up there?
Speaking of which, I'm gonna get these for later. Let's go.
Oh yeah, Sonic mode, let's go.
Not right now, though. Just so you know, we'll use them for later.
Can you get one of the things?
Yes, I can.
Boom.
Okay, my good sir. You're really bad at aiming. Just shoots you. Brother, what are you- Oh, you just killed your brother.
Nine.
What if that was his brother?
That'd be sad.
I know they're a machine- Ooh, Usain Bolt's over there.
Where?
Usain Bolt's over there.
Oh, we can check out some of those.
Oh, I'm trying to get these coins.
Just imagine if Cappy has his own screen and then, like, Mario has his own screen.
Yeah, but that's like the Wii U. You're taking to the Wii U too. Because like the Wii U had like the Wii U pad for the some players on certain games and TV for the players.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
Like Mario Party, like Nintendo Land?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you're thinking of that. But the Switch can't do that. If I took that out, it would just play on there. It wouldn't play on our stream. Not stream. It wouldn't play on our video. So. But that would be a nice idea though. But Nintendo. I like this. Oh my god, I made two more coins. But I like this idea that they didn't say. One more coin, I'm about to... Ooh, you're gonna fall.
Hey, another moon, I think.
Let's bust it out. I mean, what's in this nut? What do you think, coins?
It's a star.
We need one more coin. We need two more moons. We can just do
two more moons and when, like, this episode's over.
Yep.
Nice.
That's actually pretty sweet.
This is, like, the second episode or the third episode?
Well, to us, it's the second video. But to them, probably, like...
It's third or fourth part, maybe.
Who knows? Who knows, man? Not the third, fourth part.
I don't know. Depends.
Are we separating the videos in kingdoms or just like two kingdoms?
Sure. Sure.
Oh yeah, get out of him because he's a danger. Because they don't like him. Kill this dude. Kill him. Ground pound him. Ground pound him.
Nice.
Oh.
Okay, we're buying that.
Right now.
We're buying it today.
Right now.
We're buying the thing today.
So technically.
Right before the episode, can you grab that?
Trust me, bro.
Hey,
did I get them all? I think I did. But just in case I slide down, yeah, slide down.
Yeah,
I did. Okay. Nice. Sweet. Two more moons, and I think I know where the last two moons we can get. Good job with climbing. Just so you know. You're a really good climber.
Thanks.
No problems. Got it before you did. Wait, charging station. There's a moon over here.
There's a moon in the restroom.
Oh, there's also rocket ship too. Let's get this one first because that's what we do. Unless we want to do the easy one last.
Let's do the easy one first. I'm gonna do the hard one. Though.
Easy one's over there. Over there. The charging station. No, not this place. This is the hard one. What are you doing? Okay. I see. Like take challenges first.
Oh, are you serious?
Yes. I said this is the hard one. Did you not hear me?
Oh no. Okay, fine. Whatever.
All right. Well,
the hard one, right?
Yeah, it's the hard one.
Oh no.
You're really blind, aren't you?
Oh, that bit into our boxer fun.
No! You disgusting Grace.
Wait,
get out of here now. Don't come back here until you're better with the game.
Okay,
you're
fine.
Not gonna lose my boxer shorts. My nipple Mario, bro. You ain't gonna lose my nipple Mario.
Do you like those nipples?
Bro, yes. They're thick.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Over here.
Let me get some fun over here.
Boom, moon, I think the guy in the back really does need recharge.
Thanks for the charge. Oh, we need one more.
Yep, I think the last one is actually gonna be our first time controlling a Goomba. So.
Oh yeah, because we didn't get to...
Waited too long. He's dead.
Yeah, at like every single amusement park ever.
We gotta control...
Oh, we can get a moon from here. Yeah.
Oh, it's gonna be fun. We're gonna have to get the smaller Goombas first. Double stacks. Switch. Actually, you want to get on top of that?
Yeah, of course.
These guys on, and then you want to get...
Hey.
Why do they attack this? Why are they attacking? That's the real question.
Because they hate Mario.
No, but like... I know they hate Mario, but how do they know it's Mario, not just like a costume?
Because they see the mustache. The mustache always gets in the way.
But like... That doesn't make any sense. If they knew it was Mario, then they would like the Goombas could have just like they would attack. They would like do the, like the thing with the boss from earlier in the Cascade Kingdom when she attacked her pet. What are you doing? Oh yeah, we can leave now. That's right, true. Shall we leave again?
Yes.
Love in the forest.
We shall.
Let's get it out of here. Let's get out of this dump.
Finally, and then we can like probably end up with the episode. No, wait, no. Yeah, we didn't have to do the shop though.
Oh yeah, true.
So let's like warp there.
Woo!
Warp there, head to the shop, and then end the episode.
Yep, this is gonna be the first time ending an episode. Technically, right? Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go. Let's do the shop first.
Yes.
Oh, we gotta buy a box of Mario, too. Let's go. Let's go. There's no waiting.
Right.
But don't change until yet. They don't need to see it yet. We can't reveal box of Mario.
I mean, you've seen a bit of it, but
on my channel, of course, but like...
You haven't seen a true bit of it.
Yeah.
You have three of them? Nice. Oh, gosh.
That's good.
These went too fast.
They told you we don't have enough.
Dang.
We can buy one of these though. And we can buy the clothes if we want to.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Actually let's buy this.
It's your Odyssey. You buy anything you want. Send to the Odyssey. Nice. Sweet.
Should we get the hat or
you get the clothes, because you love being a scientist, bro.
No, let's buy like a souvenir.
True.
You might see more again. Oh, I should have gotten the sticker though. Oh,
well,
fine.
Oh, yeah, true. Rip.
It's fine.
I think you could have gotten the sticker first. Like, that's the thing. When you go out to the store, you have to, like, put. Oh, God. Sonic speed was too fast for me. Oh, yeah. No.
All the way to the end. Yes. Alright, that's a little, teaser for, like.
Maybe later.
That's a teaser. For another time.
Alright, now we gotta get all our coins back, because we gotta buy other stuff too. The other little special clothes, like the classic, and then the other stuff too. I'm not gonna spoil it too much.
Yeah.
Because I don't think you've seen the much gameplay I've seen. True.
I don't know.
What was the last stream you watched on Dante Game?
I know
he made the video where he, like, showed off the skeletal bone.
No, that's a video. It's different from his live streams.
True, but that's like the last thing you saw.
It's not a lot. It's in my watch later list.
True.
Alright. So the next one is... Metro Kingdom.
Oh my god. We need to...
Alright, you know, let's go.
Record this last part.
Alright, let's go.
We need to record this last part. This is gonna be funny.
Alright, remember to, like, subscribe. Leave a like. For more content and stuff.
Oh, look at that. Hey, where's the other thing? Oh, it's right there. Nice. Sweet.
Yeah. Wait, where's the...
Goodness, what is that?
Wait, where's the other thing?
What?
Oh, shoot.
To fight Bowser, I think we need to be in our Mario outfit, you know what I'm saying? Because that's like...
Nah, we're being explorers. It's fitting.
Are you sure?
Ooh. That's actually really good progress. I'm not gonna lie.
Bowser! Look at
Bowser!
Control it. Look, I'm gonna put my control on the table. Oh. Stop drawing.
Yeah, no, I was like.
I like how Cappy is just like, there's so much, like, things that they could have actually done in the game. Like, they could have had, like, a Cappy hugger, you know what I'm saying?
Welcome to Cloud Kingdom.
Nimbus Arena.
Alright, let's take care of Bowser and then get hit over to the Metro area.
Oh, who said no in the Metro? Good job, huh? We lost one point.
I managed. Hey, it's
wait,
better.
If we die, do we get a game over? If we have 0 points?
You wanna try it?
No.
Technically, that won't count to the death count.
I say it will. It's only dead. We'll get
you. Let's go.
Mario, what are you wearing? You look disgusting.
Hey, yo, we should look in the mirror.
Who are you talking to? Look how big he is!
I know, like, how did he get so big?
How did we get so small?
If you remember, like, in the original Mario games, they're, like, the same height. That's just now, it's just so...
See, weird. If we had the Mario hat, it would've been so much more epic.
Yeah, it's, like, a surprise.
Sure.
Oh, look at those piranha plants.
Why do we need the piranha? Why is she, who changed her in the first place? I don't think she would put it on purpose, even if Bradley's wet in there. So someone had
to
dress her.
Time for me to run away while you deal with this guy.
No, no, you have to deal with him.
Yourself. I see. So. Yeah.
But I can help you out. There we go. Get that. Actually, I'll get that. Now it's gonna be fun. You can actually shake the controller and punch him if you want to. Oh my god, dang, the vibration. Feel the vibration.
Oh, better one.
Wait, can I capture Bells?
No, I don't think so, but
let's try.
It would be cool.
Alright, this one, this one, this one. Ooh, sorry.
Right one. Yeah.
I didn't even see him. I forget I can just press this to come back to you faster.
Get that one.
Get this one too. Yes, sweet.
Hey, okay.
Let's go!
Fight me, Bowser. Fight me.
Oh, I can't even do nothing. That's right. You have to do it yourself. Get him. Right, I'm gonna tell you when to jump. Oh, never mind.
If I had both controllers, I'll be like...
Yeah, you'd be like an actual punching, bro. You're gonna... I remember when I first did it, I was like, bro, you do not know. Like, I love to box. I really do. You know, at Parkhurst, in the locker rooms, I just throw people on the ground.
Oh, smack them. Nice.
Let's go. All
right.
Here we go.
Fight me, Bells.
I like how your head's not even visible anymore. Oh, he doesn't throw those other balls. Those look like freaking castles. Jump! I told you to jump. I told you to jump, didn't I?
Ouch.
Did we get a game over?
I don't know. I'm gonna start over. We don't even lose anything.
Alright, so I
guess
there's
nothing I lose.
Yeah, that's cool. That's like speedrun tactics. Don't need to get any coins.
Alright, let's go. Got this. We got this. Hope you guys don't mind.
Back with the boss fights.
Hey.
This is the last hit now. So, we can. I'm pretty sure
we
can use this. That was pretty quick, Alan. I think you're learning the game pretty well. Watch out for those hands.
Alright, I couldn't tell by the purple.
Oh, yeah, it's camera. Oh, I can't even change the camera angle, bro. Oh, I can. Never mind.
Oh. Just, like, spam the smacking from there now.
Alright, come on. I need you to jump. Jump! Get him. BAM!
Why you don't spin? Only
that's not how physics work.
I know, he would've smacked down.
Yeah, he would've just...
He's like, done. The final boss fight done.
We beat the game.
Hey.
Like, five parts. Alright. Wait, we're skipping cutscene, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, sure. This is a really beautiful cutscene, guys. Go. Seriously, go. Like, this is promoting both of our games. So. Forgotten Ice.
Alright, so that'll be it, I guess.
That's it for this video.
I hope you guys enjoyed. And we'll. Alright, so if you guys didn't know what happened, we got Crash Land here, so.
The Odyssey's all busted up.
Dang. It's the same yellow power mode, too.
So, you guys, we will see you guys next time, and I hope you all enjoyed the series so far.